BRB, gonna go open a theme park. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So today is October 24th, and it is the day before the opening of the brand new Nickelodeon Universe theme park, which I am on the opening cast for. Nickelodeon Universe is inside of American Dream, which is kind of like a big like Mall of America they're making here in New Jersey. So I am on the opening entertainment team for that. So we open tomorrow, as I said. So I'm kind of here today to do a little walkthrough of this space. I saw the space a couple weeks ago when it was still under construction, but I mean, it should be basically done by now, so we'll get to walk through. Hopefully I'll get to be in costume and get to kind of walk around and kind of feel out the different meet and greet spaces. If you did not know, I am a costume character for Nickelodeon Universe, so I get to represent Nickelodeon and then in the future DreamWorks and our DreamWorks water park, and getting to hang out with characters from there as well. But a little bit about American Dream. It's a 3 million square foot space. It's got a theme park, a water park, an ice skating rink, a ski hill, shopping, food. It'll have movie theaters. It's got so much stuff and it's literally huge. I'm gonna see if I can try and show you some footage today through my walkthrough, since tomorrow is gonna be insane because the entire opening weekend is sold out. But we'll see what I can show you today. Obviously, I cannot show you anything backstage or things like guests are not supposed to see, but hopefully I'll get some shots of like the rides and the roller coasters and stuff like that, because we do have multiple like world record breaking roller coasters. We have the steepest like inversion, whatever, one of the roller coasters. There's the like tallest indoor drop tower or something like that. The space itself, the theme park itself, is the largest indoor theme park on the Western Hemisphere, so that's pretty cool. And there's a bunch of other like record-breaking things, but what I think is really cool is a lot of the roller coasters go so high that like they're designed to let the guests look over into the New York skyline, because we're right across the river from New York. So on two of those rides, they like bring you all the way up, let you see over the skyline, and then we'll drop you, which I think is super fun. So we'll see what I can show you today, and then I'll vlog a little tomorrow on opening day, me coming in, and we'll see kind of where this video takes us. Okay, everyone, so I was not able to show you any footage of today while I was walking around this space, because it was still an active construction zone and there was people finishing last minute touches all over the place, construction workers everywhere. So hopefully I'll be able to get some footage tomorrow on opening day. But the space looks amazing. There's rides and so many things to take pictures with, and like nostalgia of all your favorite Nickelodeon shows and characters, so it is gonna be pretty cool. But I will see you all tomorrow and hopefully get some good footage there. All right, hello everyone, welcome to opening day of American Dream. I have just made it to work. I'm literally like an hour early because I knew I was gonna get lost, which I did. Couldn't figure out where to park, but we are in the parking deck, we're here. So luckily that I'm an hour early, I have some time, so I can kind of like get to my area, put my stuff down, hopefully be able to vlog what it looks like. I saw some previews on some different news channels that were here this morning, and it looks absolutely amazing with all the lights on, so I'm so excited to show you. Hoping it's gonna be very packed in there. Maybe we'll see some characters, who knows, but I'll kind of take you along, and yeah, see you in a little bit. All right, everyone, I am officially here in Nickelodeon Universe. As you can see, there is a lot going on. We've got so many rides, over 35 different rides here, from stuff for kids, for families, teens, or thrill seekers. They really got it all. I sound like a news anchor right now. But I mean, it's amazing here. There's so many people, there's characters all around. It's truly one big spectacle, and I think it's really gonna bring back a lot of nostalgia for a lot of people that grew up with these Nickelodeon shows or are currently watching the new ones. They got something from the 90s and current shows now, so it's really fun stuff for the entire family. pretty cool new attraction here in North Jersey. Great way to get away from the heat or the snow in the coming months. Just continue that fun if you are a big thrill seeker and a fan of theme parks. I'm gonna kind of end this vlog now, but thank you so all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel to keep up to date on all my next adventures. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.